I've got some sad news. Linja passed away on New Year's Day. You probably knew her as the fun-loving cooking grandma, but I'll always remember her as the woman who fought off her cancer diagnosis for as long as she could, humbly and quietly without ever complaining, until it got the best of her. And I wanted to share a few of my favorite memories. Love you, Linja.